guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry, I really don't post on YouTube. I think I'm very cringy. So here I am. But I have a Nito today. It's broken and it's like just about to pop somewhere. So don't mind this and all of this stuff up here. I'm gonna try and squeeze it and see if it will pop. So if you can see, it's like just about to pop. This is gonna, that's nice, I guess. Okay, wait. I put the lid on. Look how big it is. Dude. My ankle's very bad. It's also about to pop like right here. Oh wait, no, that's just really squeezing. Like it looks popped, it did not. I think I just popped it. Oh yeah, I did just pop it. See, here you go, I just popped it. Yes, I think you are. I popped it. Looks like gum. Oh god. I'm gonna squeeze it again. I have a lot of these actually. I have like two more, so. Well, I actually have like. I actually have 12 of these now since I popped them. I had 13 because I get like an 18 pack, but I gave a bunch to my friends, and here we are. Wait, what? This is why my needle was so hard. Is it like clay? Wait, sorry. I just dropped that. Oh, this is like not even the stuff that's normally in my needles. The stuff in my needles are normally like super duper wet, and like they get all over, but this? Hold on. Are you sure this is not like slime they put in there? Bro, like I just popped the needle and it was worth it. It was so wet now, but I don't really care. Like, it was wet at the top. Wait, no, it's not. This is not wet either. It's literally not even. This is like literal. Play stuff. I don't even know. Anyways, I'm gonna squish. So I just wanted to film me popping it, but like, it's so like fun. Like no, fun. It is fun, but like, okay, I just broke the top off on accident. But I accidentally broke this off. That was so weird. Slime. I don't really know. It's like not even. Like it doesn't smell nice, but I mean, slime's not meant to smell nice. But. So I'm just trying to get more out. Okay, it's a literal slime that was in. That's why it was like a dough ball, because it was so hard, because there was like slime in it. Bruh. I thought it was gonna be like that. Like if you've ever popped a needle before, you know what I'm talking about. It's like, oh, I just dropped it. Wow. So it's like when you squeeze it, it looks exactly like this, but it's super watery, and when you like do this with it, it'll come into little balls, and then it's just like, a tissue. tissue that's broken. And it's like what it feels like normally, but this is like slime. I don't really know what this is, but it just smells like a normal Neato. But I'm like out of breath for some reason. Oh, there's only a little bit left. Okay. That's why there isn't any coming out. I have to get like a container or like a pack. Or I can add it to one of my slimes or something. I should probably add this to my one pink slime. That's super cool. Or I just should like leave it and maybe dye it. So here's like soap I put on it. I want to see what it will do to it. This is probably just going to wreck it now because this is like not actual slime. It makes it feel nicer. That was like a British accent. I can't believe that like, there's slime in a Neato. It's kind of like clayish. Anyways.